The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Randy Orton looking incredibly focused as he makes his way to the ring.
He's definitely got his game face on, Cole.
Byron, tell me, how do you think the champ looks heading into this one?
I'm impressed, Michael. Sometimes you see a champion look a little less motivated when the title is not on the line. But that's clearly not the case here tonight.
This man is a real force, Drew McIntyre.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre traveled the globe picking fights on every stop along the way. That world-class training has made him a true threat here in WWE.
I agree with you there, Corey. Drew has put his best foot forward here and picked up some big wins.
McIntyre was born for in-ring competition. There is no limit to his potential.
McIntyre takes credit for the destruction of the Shield, for eliminating Kurt Angle from WWE for a period of time. No fear in the eyes or the heart of the Scottish psychopath.
One of the most intimidating individuals you will ever meet inside a wrestling ring.
Drew McIntyre returned to NXT and WWE with a newfound passion we'll see on display tonight.
So impressive since coming back. Drew really values this second opportunity. And on the other side is Randy Orton, the third generation superstar who has pure wrestling ability and championship pedigree pumping through his veins.
Randy Orton was absolutely born for victory in the WWE ring.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Serious damage.
Randy Orton all over his prey.
Just a steady dose of
all the way from the top rope. Diving knee drop.
Drew McIntyre fans with some reason to worry here.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Oof.
Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the better of his opponent.
Nice right hand.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Clothesline!
Inside the ring.
Look out. Here we go.
Perched up top.
All the way for the top.
On the mark.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Oh, right to the throat.
Drew McIntyre beginning to look a little weak out there.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Taking his time. Randy Orton looking to end this.
RKO! Huge turning point right here. Drew McIntyre really needs to dig down deep and fast.
Boom! What a forearm. Big clothesline. Head crank.
I have to say, I've never seen...
Look out! Diving knee drop! It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Showing why he's the apex predator. And here comes Orton. Boy, Randy Orton never stops.
Head crank.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Two. Three.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
His shoulders are down.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron. Here it comes. He's got him.
Moves like this are why the Apex Predator continues to be dominant.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
Impressive victory for Randy Orton here tonight.
Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.